Here we got Dr. Keith setting the dyno up. Oh yeah, look at that sexy beast right there.